Also breaking, a 16-year-old boy is recovering after being shot at Bauman and Weaver Streets last night. This happened just before 11 when officers say they responded to the reports of shots fired. The teen was rushed to the hospital and is expected to recover. However, no suspects are in custody.